Well, this is an important milestone today for Massey Ferguson because we're here in the centre of Coventry, just at Coventry Transport Museum, to celebrate the 70th birthday of the Little Grey Fergie. Now, over 500,000 of those tractors were built here in Coventry, and they went on to become the DNA, if you like, for all the modern tractors that we build today. We have superb reliability, very good transmissions, engines, hydraulic systems, and of course the famous Ferguson three-point linkage. Now, to celebrate that today, we brought a brand new Massey Ferguson 8700 series from Beauvais. But today's not so much about the new tractors, it's about our DNA and our heritage, and we're here with everybody else to celebrate those tractors that really became the grounding for the famous brand known the world over, that is Massey Ferguson.
Yeah, we're here on Millennium Place in Coventry to celebrate the very historic tractor made in Coventry for more than 40 years, the Ferguson. And you'll see a big cross-section of the tractors produced at the Banner Lane factory. Very successful tractors. If you know about agriculture, you'll know that it was one of the most successful tractors ever built. Indeed, 517,651 were built at Banner Lane, the Little Grey Ferguson. And in the lifetime of the factory, 3.3 million tractors were produced there.
Now, when we started this exhibition, way back planning, back in September, October last year, we were discussing what we could do as external events to enhance the exhibition. And it was brought to our attention that the Little Grey Fergie would be celebrating 70 years in 2016. So we thought, what a great idea to get 70 tractors here to celebrate 70 years. And we have had an investiture this morning of a really big 8700 in black. So that tractor is going to go all over the world promoting Coventry, because the city is going for the City of Culture for 2021. Hopefully we will get it next year. And that tractor is going to help us fly the flag for this wonderful city. It's been such a fantastic day. We've got tractors here from 1947 up to 2016. It's just been brilliant. Everybody's been such a joy to work with, and the public have come out in their droves. The sun is out. It's a perfect day.